Hello there. In this video, I will show you how to fix Bluetooth earbuds problem in Samsung phone or any Android phone. Or Samsung phone Bluetooth pairing problem using any version of all Android Samsung phones. So let's get started. Method number one, open settings. Tap on apps. Tap here. Turn on show system apps. Tap OK. Search for Bluetooth. Open it. Tap storage. Tap clear cache. Tap clear data. Tap OK or delete. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem still remains, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 2. Open settings. Tap on apps. Tap on three dots. Tap on reset app preferences. Tap on reset. In my case, I am not tapping on the reset button because I am recording this video. But you need to tap on the reset. After that, I hope your problem will be no longer available. If your problem still persists, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 3. Open settings once again. Tap on location. Tap location services. Turn on the Bluetooth scanning if you found it soft. After that, try to connect your Bluetooth earbuds with your phone. Hope your problem will be fixed. Still not working, then proceed to the next method. Reset your earbuds according to your earbuds settings. After that, open the Bluetooth on your phone and also turn on your earbuds. Select your device name here, then tap on the pair. I hope your problem will be fixed. If after trying all the methods, it still doesn't work, then try connecting your earbuds with another phone to see if your earbuds is okay. Your earbuds may be physically damaged. That's it. Thanks for watching.